magic.
Yo, what is up, guys? It's your boy, Greg. Today, we're gonna be playing some Brawlhalla. Okay, guys, I've been feeling down. Your boy's been feeling down, bro. Like, everything is, like... It's just, like, it's not the same on Fortnite. So, we're gonna be playing some Brawlhalla.
Hello, you may call me Violet or Moonlight. I was supposed to be making an appearance in the first video, but I got caught up in my schedule. I just wanted to say, like and subscribe. Don't you ever click off a video, because if you do, I will shove my Excalibur dick down your shitty squeak of 420 meth head looking urinal mouth so far you will get infected with lingo, and I will toss you to the horde. Other than that, enjoy the goddamn video, bitch.
Other than that, guys, I hope y'all having an awesome day. Like and subscribe. If you're new, turn on the freaking notification button. Basically, today, I've been feeling down, and we're gonna be slaying some thoughts. Yeah. Thank God there are none on Fortnite yet, but the days are growing closer and closer, and we will have to destroy these thoughts that are on our game. No, I'm not talking about women. I'm talking about cheaters. Yes, cheaters, the snakes that have plagued our video game community, our lives and all such. Well, guess what, guys? I've come across these snakes.
But besides the goddamn point, step one, find the thought. Step two, trap the thought. Step three, it might be your mother. Step four, tie up the thought. And step five, purge it with whale stone. Now let's get right into the goddamn gameplay, the goddamn gravy music.
Gravy.
Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Make him the cutest that I've ever seen.
Too easy.
Give him two lips like roses and clover. Then tell him that his lonesome nights are over.
Gravy make a splash like Pippin.
Batter up.
Shit, that's nothing. Splash. Everybody call me Big Pimpin. No, I ain't bluffing.
Here, catch ya,
bitch. Put your mom in the kitchen. Making blueberry muffins.
Oh, damn, get in gravy.
Must be Thanksgiving. Cause he'll bitch all the stuffing. Mr. Clean. Gravy, why you close on me? Mr. Clean. Pull up with my whole damn team. Mr. Clean. Mr. Clean.
Get fucked, y'all, in 420
days. Clean. Gravy, he be clean like Windex. Just hit your index. And your bitch look like a pinhead. On my head, steady skinhead.
Oh, damn, keep
his
talking.
His dog is a wife, is a sister. Young Gravy just...
If being cool is all you care about, maybe you should go fuck yourself.
Wait,
just
what?
Just kissed. Hot damn. Pull up on the scene. Cause a wet dream, I might need a summer ring. If you got the beef, I turn your ass to smell the rings. Your bitch looking scary, I thought it was on the wing. Gravy, he be clean like some fucking Listerine. But I smooth it out like a jar of Vaseline. Shit. Posted with a MILF and her name is Charlene. Everybody wonder how she got the hygiene. It's all thanks to Mr. Clean.
That's fucking Mr. toxic. Clean. But then again, it's a thought.
Gravy, why you flow so mean?
What time is it?
It's gravy bitch time.
Mr. Clean. Pull up on my whole damn
oh,
team.
Oh yes, I can blue balls yellow bitch.
Clean. Mr.
Spider sense
clean.
Is tingling.
Mr. Clean. Mr. Clean. Gravy, he be clean
Fine,
like
bitch.
Colgate. White MILF Charlene, that's my soulmate. Ay. You ain't got a bitch, I might donate. Slide in the DMs with a snowflake.
No.
Talking about your girl, my favorite topic.
No.
You can't even see me, you would think I'm microscopic.
She wasn't
Gravy ballin'
ready.
Out like the fucking Flint Tropics. Turn these bitches on, cause I'm really good at bopping. Clean and cleaner. Pulling up drop top Viper. Had to steal your bitch. But nested like I'm Swiper. So much bread, gotta get my fiber. Gravy, he be cleaner than your windshield wipers. Your stepmom made me a pie. You can call me the Pied Piper.
Okay, that is enough of this soundtrack. 4 minutes in, and you have been editing this shit for the last 6 hours. Yes, it has been 6 hours. Hit that fucking subscriber bell, and like my goddamn content as well as share it entire day SF. And so is Talma, also known as Grap 3. If ya didn't know anyway, next scene.
Ali, hey, are you fucking serious? You put in an ad on my video, bro? Are you serious? Oh my god, you're such a... Oh my...
Fuck off.
Get the fuck out of here.
Oh my god, oh my god!
Yeah, you thought!
Welcome to YouTube!
You want, you need a Christian? You got one. His name is Rayman. He's ready to fuck shit up. Let me... Okay, that was completely toxic. I'm really sorry about that. Oh wait, we got a blue thought!
That was fucking bad. Crazy fan.
Our thoughts don't get it! Bye, bitch.
Fine. I'll let that one pass, but stop cursing.
Come on. No, I am your nightmare. I am your nightmare, kid.
Okay, so basically we are all fucking tired over here in Texas, so you're gonna get our exclusive raw footage of Talma rapping. Be grateful, ya bastards. Yalo 420, good night. And like and subscribe, see ya in the next video.
Yo, what's up guys, it's your boy Grape, exclusive raw footage. Your boy about to start rapping, I hope you're ready. Here we go. Hit you with a quick scope and a no scope. Goddamn, this beat goes goddamn hard, bro. Looking at me, I'm a legendary Super Saiyan. Looking at me, you gonna have to resonate with me. Looking at me, Prodigy, Pikachu, fucking philosophy. I am motherfucking Broly. Have you seen me? Resonate with me. Cause I am the BK King, Behemoth King. Looking at me, it's so extreme. Going hard with the beat, rhythm with the repeat, Tennessee, I be creating it. Hope you guys enjoy the video, like and subscribe bro, share it with your friends and family bro, cause I wanna donate to charity bro, face the fuck up, let's go, Dango Squad, Mush Gang bruh, Lil Pump bruh, Lil Uzi, yeah. You about to get fucked. Here we go, bruh. Don't take me seriously, guys. I'm tired as hell. I will see you guys in the next video. Peace. And have a good day.
Shut the fuck up and turn off the goddamn monitor so we can both get some sleep night.